this is when I fell. I woke up to the blue sky and no more seagulls flying overhead. Oh my God, I think we're moving. And so I grabbed a stranger passing by. I never sailed before. Honestly, I can't even row a boat to any shore. You looked at me and smiled, although I was terrified. Said, oh honey, you'll be fine, you're with me. And it's all that I know, no, 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 no. I'm tired of fish sticks and all the sailors calling, baby, come to me. I walk the deck alone, and every once in a while stop to stare at the sea. You come behind me at night, lift my head up to the stars. See that one shining so bright. That's how we know where we are. I don't believe you though. How could I believe such a thing? You say I don't know much, but darling, this is all that I know. No, 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 no. Month to get here. I never thought I'd see dry land again. And then one early morning, I heard a call from a boy. Land, land ahoy. And so I ran to pack my small suitcase. At the port there were flowers. There was even a bed. Welcome us home, and so I looked for you. You were there in the engine room, baby, all alone. You said I'd never leave this ship. I wouldn't know what to do. No sails to give me wind, no stars to guide you. I said, come with me. I don't know much, but even so, I lived on land my whole life. Trust me, this is all that I know.